Alright guys, I don't know if this is gonna be these are used batteries, but we're gonna find out. Okay. I might cut the video off because of the batteries, but anyway, we're back and Shaggy got in trouble again. Oh gosh, what are we gonna do here? Who cares? So we got knights now.
Oh boy, who's that?
What? Again? Seriously? Oh, look at man, dude. Seriously? God, this kind of sucks. It's gonna be such a, it would be a really boring game if they just continue just to do that. If you give them a shield, it's not really gonna be that fun of a game anymore. I should bite my tongue, because Scooby-Doo games are always good. But you shouldn't give them a shield like that, because it's really annoying. You mean 68? Seriously? Wait a second. Oh, God. I hope this candy is good. I still have candy left from Halloween. I know, that's really weird.
God, these were out.
Sorry, guys. Just hungry. It's like Sephora all over again. Remember in Sephora we had Danny having a slingshot. Quiet again. Thank you.
over here.
Oh yeah, this was in the previews.
Like, preview of the game. If you don't know what that is, so I go watch my first video. Alright, I need another one. I need another candy.
Oh, bring my crack pan right here. Trash.
Where I was going, so. Do Scooby. Then who does no popcorn? Milk buds.
Are you gonna come back?
Thank you.
asshole. Sorry guys, I'm just gonna get a little smack right now. Stop too rough. Thank you.
Sorry if I'm talking myself. If you think I said the F word, I didn't. Because I kind of said I did. I think I said fudge. Alright? Just like. Ow! 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 It hurt. No! Crap! Come on. You're not sending me back. Burger!
Burger!
Tell me! No! Oh crap. We gotta be careful. Be careful. We can't be like drunken Mexicans. Real pain in the ass.
Nazi.
Kung Fu costume, oh. Kung Fu costume again. But I like the Kung Fu costume. First, it was the bat costume, now the rock costume, and then we're back to this. I can't complain. It was a cool thing. I guess we can just move on. I think we missed one, but we'll find out. Exit the hub, the two hub. Oh, there's five? Oh man, we missed one. Well, what are you gonna do about it? I don't wanna go through that again,
hey guys,
so.
Any luck?
Well, Scooby found this.
It seems to be some sort of contract. Jinky!
Oh no.
Joy!
That's the Undersea exhibit. Quick, guys, we have to save them.
Undersea exhibit. Wow, Fred and Daphne get captured.
Short out the lights. This fuse was probably removed to prevent the backup electrical system from working. Interesting. Maybe the motifs on this coat of arms indicate who the caveman really is. This contract was signed between Monsters, Fright, and Magic and an anonymous company to share, quote, fringe benefits of museum operations, end quote. This looks as if it was part of a suit of armor. Maybe it was worn by the caveman.
Hmm. Okay, let's see if we have more. That was already. Let's see what we have. What? I can't right now.
Mommy,
come here. All right, guys, we'll end it right here. Sorry, guys.